In this video, I will share some exciting enhancements to the BenchVue Test Flow application, which are being released as part of the BenchVue 2018 release. Test Flow controls are integrated into most BenchVue applications, and Test Flow is enabled with each licensed BenchVue control app. So let's see what's new with this release of BenchVue. First, we have added a new Ask User block to prompt the user to enter input values on the fly while the test flow sequence is executing. Next, we have added the ability to easily group consecutive sequence blocks together as one unit using the Group block. Once grouped, the subblocks can be hidden or collapsed to create a cleaner looking sequence. Next, we have added a new block type, which enables test flow to run an external program or batch file when the sequence is executed. With the Run a Script block, you can pass command line arguments and exchange results using test flow variables. Next, you can now add comments to most sequence blocks to make it easy to document your sequence. Simply click on the Settings menu and add your comments. And finally, we have updated the Skippy block to support command level control for most non-keyside instruments. You can now send Skippy commands to any connected instrument from within your sequence. So this has been a quick overview of the recent enhancements to the BenchVue Test Flow application. Thanks for watching.